Hello viewers, welcome back to the battlefield. If this looks awfully familiar, it's because it's the same maps as before. I just want to test this. Oh wow, that took a while to load. Yes, here we are again. I want to see if this thing really is as impenetrable. Impenetrable as it seems.
Hostile snipers been identified south of your position.
Further forward than this one. Yeah, I'm in a bit of a dodgy angle here. Marcus, but not like deaths. Whoa! Ah, good thinking, Batman. We're off. Oh! I was unlucky. Blimey, that was a kill streak and a half. Oh, we did pretty well there. Though it did take longer than it should have done to take those two objectives out. Is there another squad I can join? Here we go. Oh wow, they are everywhere. This will be interesting.
I want you to attack.
Use your ammo.
Should be able to cover him pretty well. Unless a sniper gets me first. Wow, there is no spawn points here at all. Well, they've managed to defuse it. I'm assuming he's controlling our UAV. Looks like we're walking.
Attack this target! We have a hostile vehicle operating south of your location.
Get around this side.
Charge is set and objective alpha.
Oh wow, we're right behind him.
Enemy.
Oh no, he saw that. Got it. Going for a... You should have that. Oh, we got it! Oh, bloody hell, I'm gonna have to walk all the way again now. Yes. There really isn't a lot of us there, so... I'm trying to decide what to do. Well, objective A's right at the back, so... Let's try going down this far side again. Whoop. Got a solid line there. I don't know where our IFV's gone. That's a good place for a spawn beacon.
Spotted.
fatigues coming out now. Oh, that was terrible. Oh, it's terrible shooting there. Oh, good lord, can you see that map? It's just swarming. It is just swarming with our guys. Well, maybe you guys enjoy the scenery for a while anyway.
Objective Bravo is no longer live. Oh. It was defused by the enemy. We have to reset it. The charge is set on Objective Bravo.
We're all legging it as fast as we can. Missing somebody. Oh, I didn't know we had a boat. Okay, moving forward. Bloody hell. I'm going all out then. I'm not sure what the defensive line's supposed to look like, but it does look a bit weird. Bloody hell, this is gonna be fun. Ah. That's the one downside with the LSAT. It's just not got the stopping power. Oh, they defused it. Son of a bitch. Let's try a bit of snipe. Pop! And pop.
I spotted a hostile vehicle!
Ooh, headshot 200 meters. That's another one. See, this is where counter sniping can really come into its own. Oh, going down.
I can patch you up.
Oh, some cracking gunfights here.
Clear my line of fire!
Oh. Get up there, you... No, get down there. Oh, bloody hell. Oh, we've got a couple of sniping... Ooh. I nearly got knife then. Wow, they're really digging in there.
Here's your ammo, pick it up.
I was trying to finish him first. Got it. Oh.
Enemy soldiers on the move.
We are right on the doorstep, but keeping us back. Yeah, I think we've run out of men. These guys are working in tight squads. Look at that. Ah. I'm afraid I got one anyway. Oh dear. It was impenetrable after all. What's a bomber? Nice marksman ribbon there. Oh wow. It's actually not a bad kill total for an attacking squad. You tend to usually get bad kill-death ratios when you're attacking on rush, and it's one of the reasons I don't really favour this mode too much. Oh, this rank progression is just taking the piss. I did aim to be 140 before the Battlefield 1 comes out, but I don't think that's happening there. Oh dear, we're defending now. This is not going to be a good day out. Okay. Let's be an engineer.
Defend this objective now.
Well, I've laid some mines, so with any luck that'll slow them down a bit. I don't think Objective A is one you can even defend. Ah, he's gone round.
The charge has been defused on Objective Alpha.
Oh, yes! Ha 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 ha! Ace!
Then you keep this objective safe.
Well, B, we actually held him off. I'm glad he did the lap. See him there. What are these guys doing? Terrible shot. Oh, I can't see shit. Got him. Oh, good flanking action there. Oh, good shot. Saw him and tried to line him up, but... Oh, Mr. Saucer's got the old LSAT on. I don't think he'll be able to... Oh, he will. Oh wow, they're going to bring the riot shields out. Look at this. We're actually holding it. This is amazing. Oh, only some mines. Just go, 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 go. Someone got the assist, but more importantly, I managed to lay those mines at the crossroads, so... Oh, we've never got their vehicle, have we?
Get there, go! This objective!
This kind of spoils everything, but... Okay, here it comes, here it comes, here it comes. Ooh. Whoa. Oh dear. Oh dear, what a shot. Yeah, I think we've got an unfair advantage here, I must say. Their primary mission now should be this IFV. They need to destroy this IFV to claim it back.
We need you here. Come back, soldier.
Fall back, fall back, fall back. Good lord. Oh dear. That was terrible. Not doing well at all now. Had a brilliant start and then it's just kind of falling flat.
We need you here, soldier. Hostiles have armed objective Alpha. The enemy have sent the charge on objective Bravo.
Oh, bugger. Sending everything they've got. Hey, well done. Oh dear. Wow. Just when you thought you had it locked down. Well, this is interesting. I'd fall back, man, it's not worth it. Smoke. Now what we're doing? Whoa! This chair is going to have a ridiculous heyday. I failed. DMRs aren't really known for the hipfire ratio, hipfire accuracy. Did I, either way. Thing is that half of these deaths make it look like I'm not even trying. Ooh. I don't know if they get vehicles at this stage, so I'm just going to lay these mines now.
We've just lost the V!
You know what? I'm going to try something. I'm going to put the bipod on. Just for this little bit, and I just want to see how it handles. Waste of time switching that off now, isn't it? Well, I think it just blew up my mines.
Вот, патроны.
Not really advancing, are they? Snipers have got a bead on me. Hello.
The charge has been set to objective alpha by the enemy.
Cheerio! Himself with his own small? That's marvellous. But Cherry's got his favourite weapon back again. Whoa! Thank you! Whoa! Oh, okay. You got him. Problem is, it's got to be flat ground. Nah, I can't see him from there. Oh! Tried to pull a pistol out, but his bullets found mine first. I think this team's very careless with its vehicles. Bloody hell! Two assists, that's a bit, never mind. I think they've pushed us back now though. There's one team still knocking around there, so... Bipod makes all the difference when you're engaging on a flat plane, but... I wonder if I can set a bipod on those boxes over there.